In the book of Daniel, chapter 10, the angel Gabriel, who names himself in the book of Daniel, talks to Daniel. Gabriel is the only other angel mentioned by name in the Bible, other than Michael, who is the only archangel mentioned in the Bible by name. Gabriel says in Daniel chapter 10, verses 20 through 21, and Daniel 11, verse 1, "So he said, 'Do you know why I have come to you? Soon I will return to fight against the prince of Persia.'" And if you wonder where the name of the game and movie title, Prince of Persia, comes from, it is from this fallen angel's title on earth. "And when I go, the prince of Greece will come. But first I will tell you what is written in the book of truth. No one supports me against them except Michael, your prince. And in the first year of Darius the Mede, I took my stand to support and protect him." This is a huge point Gabriel is making. Michael the archangel is the only angel whom has taken a direct stand against Satan up until the first year of Darius the Mede. Gabriel was the first angel to support him. Whether this is because Yahweh ordered the angels, except for Michael, to remain out of the fight up until now, or they simply had not made up their mind yet, is pure speculation. The idea that the angel of the Lord, which is a title given to the angel who speaks for God in the Old Testament and whom performed beneficial acts for the Jewish people, is Metatron, a name found nowhere in the Bible, and is an idea put forth by the Babylonian Talmud and the Catholic Church, is simply a complete and utter lie. The idea that the book of Enoch could be true is also a lie. Angels are named in the book of Enoch, other than Michael, whom act on behalf of humanity. The Catholic Church has made these angels saints. The Catholic Church is most likely venerating and worshiping fallen angels. Think about that. Also think about this. Enochian magic is based on the 16th century writings of Dr. John Dee and Edward Kelly, who claimed that their information was delivered to them directly by various angels. These journals contain the Enochian script and the table of correspondences that goes with it. It claims to embrace secrets contained within the book of Enoch.